the fighter.
I always knew I had it in me. My spirit cried once locked in chains. Can I forgive you now for all my pain?
As the sun sets on this picturesque day, I watched tearfully as you fought your last 12 rounds and took your final breath. I held your hand as the memories of your tutelage and training arrested my mind like a cyclone, taking me back, back in time. I remember when I used to say, my hands hurt and my arms feel like lead weights. I can't do another round on the heavy bag. You would say, believe in yourself and do one more. I can't run anymore. I can't seem to feel my legs. You would say, your mind controls your legs, so will your mind to take one more step. I want to be a champion one day, but I'm afraid to fail. You would say, champions are made by hard work and fearless focus. They are not born. All your mentoring sessions will always be a part of me, my brother and my coach. You taught me to slay the dragon. Your training gave me the heart of a lion in and out of the ring. I never lost a match, and my medical career went beyond my wildest dreams because I believed in myself and I took your advice. Your mantra was, if you don't stand up for something, you will fall for anything and to anyone. Rest now, brother. I will never forget what you taught me. Thank you, and I love you.